Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're my returning subscriber, thank you for always coming back. I do appreciate you. If you're seeing my face for the very first time, you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing, okay? Let's be family. Like, if jollof rice, Ghanaian and Nigerians, they are dragging for who is the owner of jollof rice, Nigeria or Ghana, like fried rice. Who invented fried rice? Today, I'll be eating my fried rice. As you can see, I have my fried rice, I have my fried chicken, I have my salad. Yes, guys. I know on my last mukbang, a lot of people came for me. Now, people be asking me, Renoma, will you not finish your food? Where is your meat? I'm not eating meat. I didn't eat that. So, Engu said, I swallowed my pasta and I didn't chew it. Someone said I was chewing it that I didn't swallow. But I said, whatever. Let me tell you guys that I can finish this rice. This fried rice is delicious. The recipe will come after this mukbang, okay, guys? So, stay tuned for the recipe. I prefer my glass water. Right. When you are eating a food like this, drinking water, just make your stomach full. Boom. For those of you that were asking me the other time, Renama, tell it to be in your shoes. I will eat 2 plates of pasta. Roche, Lai Mohammed. You guys actually motivated me to make this other video. Because making my first mukbang, I was a bit shy. But no, why not? Compliments of the seasons to you guys. Compliments of the season wherever you are watching me from. Right, if you are still watching to this essence, you haven't subscribed. Like, seriously, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe, hit the like button, okay? Turn on the bell notification, let's be family. People said I was eating with swag. I don't understand. Not everybody know how to eat fast. But don't worry. It's me, I'm useful today. I was super hungry, guys. When people prefer to eat their fried rice with salad, some like eating it with moi moi. Whichever way you like to eat. Your fried rice. It's okay. Just choose what you want. This fried rice is buonissimo. And the thing that happened usually vloggers those days, they'll feel like they will say, when you're eating and you're talking, it means you don't have table manners. You can even get flogged for it. But see me now. I'm gonna drink this energy drink. Watermelon flavor. That's why I like the energy drink. When you sauce your own. When you spice your turkey properly, the result is always super. Guys, how are you preparing for Christmas? What are your plans for Christmas? Guys. I've tried though. Most people will still come for me and say, you didn't finish the rice. Maybe they're not going to pass my stomach to Lagos Airport. Guys, at least I tried. I have to eat my salad now. Oh yeah, this life, I can't see myself. I'll put it later. This is yogurt salad dressing. I like it for my salad when I'm not using olive oil. Yes, guys, Christmas is really boring. Easy, eh? In my city. Like, the decoration is whack. We'll place a Christmas tree here, lonely, and they will place him. They will place the mother of the Christmas tree in Lagos. They will place the father in Abuja. Can you imagine the destination? Oh my goodness. So scanty, and they keep repeating the same deco every year. Because this salad that will digest the rice. Lekker. Please guys, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't. Thank you to my amazing members. Those are my membership. I do appreciate you all. Thank you for your continuous support. God bless you all. Guys, please share this video to your friend. Tell your friend to tell another friend. Okay guys, thank you all for watching. See you on my next one.